welcome back to another grocery haul. All the groceries behind me and around me here equaled out to $117. I also went to the liquor store and stocked up on some tasty stuff. That equaled out to $41. So in no particular order, I did meal plan for the next few nights. So I will be cooking up some meatloaf, beef stroganoff, tacos, and a roast in the crock pot. Oh yeah, and I earned a free pizza from Papa John's. They have a point system, so we'll be taking advantage of that as well in the next few nights. All right, let's get into showing you all the groceries that I bought today. Tortilla chips, always have to have a bag on hand. I haven't gotten this in a long time, you guys. Boom Chicka Pop popcorn, delicious. It's hard just not to eat the whole bag, right? It tastes so good. Got some more of my fruit strips, strawberry flavor, four of those. As for canned goods, I really only needed refried beans and cream of mushroom soup. Bulk bin at Winco. Got myself some walnuts to snack on and some almonds. Let me know in the comments down below, what's your favorite nut to snack on? For me, almonds and walnuts are my favorite. And then Steve, he needed more trail mix. Just about out of Mrs. Dash, garlic and herb seasoning. Love this stuff. I use it all the time on a lot of different things that I cook up. Ranch dressing, some wide egg noodles. I have been out of foil for a week now. And finally, because it was on my grocery list, I remembered. And I got a big one too, 75 square feet. So that should last me a while. Taco shells, some diet cranberry juice. Now we're getting into the good stuff here, you guys. Some tequila to make margaritas. Zimas and some vodka, tasty. Rice-a-roni, Spanish rice, sunflower seeds, community coffee, the breakfast blend, and some more donut shop K-cups. Now we're getting into some stuff that Ryan requested. Hot dog buns, which you'll be seeing the hot dogs shortly here. Some peanut butter crackers. Cocktail pepperonis. He wanted Spam to go with his breakfasts in the morning with eggs. So I got him two of those. That should last him a while. And then another snack, some graham crackers. And then for me and the puppy dogs, had to get some more goldfishies. Three bottles of the Bay Bridge Moscato wine. Now I'll go ahead and move on to all the cold foods. Gallon of the 1% milk, Minute Maid pulp-free orange juice. Oh, we love this stuff, you guys. You need to try it if you haven't. Taipei chicken fried rice. They have other flavors as well. Delicious and very easy to cook up. Here's the roast, another slab of bacon, Ryan's hot dogs, sour cream. And then for Steve, for snacks to take to work this week, the P3, there's chipotle peanuts, sunflower kernels, and original beef jerky. The Hormel natural choices that he's been liking lately. Turkey, cheddar cheese, and chocolate covered pretzels. Chicken, cheddar cheese, and chocolate covered almonds. This one he hasn't tried yet. The ham, cheddar cheese, and chocolate covered pretzels. So we'll see how he likes the ham in this one here. And then Ryan wanted some mint chocolate chip ice cream. I just got a small tub. A dozen eggs, brown, some biscuits to go with their beef stroganoff. Got some the more garlic chicken pasta. This stuff is so tasty, delicious. A flank steak for some time later on in the week. Radishes, I love radishes and I haven't gotten any in a long time. Three Lunchables for Ryan. Also Hot Pockets for Ryan. These are quick and easy snacks when he gets home from school. And two packages of ground turkey. And that's everything that I bought today. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a comment down below. You all have a great weekend, and we'll see you in my next video. Bye.